If your sign language teacher talks and signs at the same time, tell them to shut up and pick one. They're not doing you any favors. For example, you're probably wondering why you can't read fingerspelling. It's because you've never had to. Because they say what they're fingerspelling. You've never had to rely on their hands.